All right. Hey, everybody. We're back.
Traff is on the mic now.
Yeah. Welcome to the Sunscreen Squad's Smash 4 Amiibo Battle Royale Epic Fight Prank 2016. Cops called.
Pranks are a dead
That's
meme.
A hit meme. Or, that's a hit meme, right? Is it...
I named this guy.
Koompa.
He's a Koompa Goompa.
He's level 50.
Yeah.
Alright, let's see what's what.
This is also trained by Connor within the same couple of weeks as Traff. So let's see how this goes.
Alright.
We might have another victor on our hands. Alright, let's
All right,
do
it. Alright, can I pick this time? Alright. How about...
No, not that one. Not that one. Stop. Stop it! No! No! No, seriously, don't.
Yeah, that would take 8 years. Alright. Let's do... I like Woohoo Island. This time we're not doing Omega.
Wow.
Wow!
How zany.
Very zany. Morgan, get...
The match is off to an exciting start.
Morgan, get away from the mic. You're too close. I think, anyway.
Ah!
That was probably disgusting to listen to. I'm so sorry. Like, you'd hear my breathing.
Koopa's going for the mind games. Holy cow. Look at this! Look at this! He's about to mind game the heckity heck out of him. Koompa, what the fuck are you doing? At least taunt or something. Oh my god!
I feel like it's gonna get better to like Traff did. Or not. What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing?
We pranked you all. This isn't actually. These aren't actually me, but this is your versus M2K. Dark just edited.
Yeah, M2K is bored.
Yeah, Dark just edited in all the FP and stuff like that.
Yeah. It's a hardcore and the custom moves that too.
Mm-hmm.
Dark's an amazing film editor.
Yeah.
He did Avatar.
He also edited
The Last Airbender.
He also edited in the part where all of my amiibos lost. That was all fake. 9%. Come on, Koompa. Koompa Loompa wouldn't fit.
Oh, right. I just got it.
So I'm just naming him Koompa. Initially,
Koompa.
Connor
what are
named...
What doing? Sorry.
Connor named his Samus amiibo Sad Moose. And he...
Oh!
Initially, Bowser was named Sad Moose 2, so I renamed him Koompa, like, 2 minutes before I left.
Nice. No, I had an inside joke with somebody of Samus. It was like Samus with moose antlers. Samus. Why are you just walking?
You got the footstool.
Oh my god, the footstool.
Top level, high level gameplay.
Dude, put this in a montage.
Amiibos are S tier.
For glory montage.
Bowser combo video. Give it an edgy title. What do we name it? Tyrant? Tyranny. Tyranny. That's what it is. We got it.
Alright, we got it. With some like really like calm and some really calm dubstep music with random audio clips inserted.
Yeah.
Makes you wonder what the world's come to.
And like just destroy the first like 30 seconds of it with memes, but then like rush the rest of it.
Make an MLG montage.
Someone please make a combo video of Koompa.
Koompa.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Dude, it's a volcano. Did you ever play the biplane game?
Yes!
Dude, I love that one. It was so good.
I love that. My favorite was the sword games.
I like the one where you like walk through the place and you hit it.
Oh, the professional hack and slash gameplay.
Whoa, does he have customs?
I don't know. Okay, by the way, Trav is still sitting on the mic.
Yeah.
I'm gonna move him now.
Don't touch him. Get your hands off.
It's too late. Oh my god. No! But... No, save me!
Koompa, go!
You're beating me up, Morgan. That was like the Bowser Fallen animation from the classic games, right?
No, wait. Wrecked.
Ah! Ah!
Child abuse hotline.
Hotline.
Oh, that's why we're calling a Koompa.
Do you think the suicide hotline Koompa. People get breaks?
What?
Like, do they get holidays?
Yeah, they switch them out.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
But it's like 24/7.
There you go. There he gets the kill. Cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's 24/7.
I hope so.
Ah, yeah. I don't. Not for any particular reason.
I've read a couple of Tumblr stories about how the suicide hotline is stupid because they're never, like, actually there. They're only there on weekdays and stuff like that.
Really?
Yeah, just stuff easily disprovable by like, a couple of Google searches. I was just wondering if they got, like, Christmas off and stuff like that.
Oh. Well, now you know.
I never know.
Same.
Come on, Koompa.
Oh, did I tell you, one... I don't know if I've told this in a video before. If I have, I apologize. But, one time I was at a arcade or theme park deal, whatever, and they have a Super Monkey Ball arcade game there.
Oh my wow. God! Another victory! Jesus. Booyah. Connor's Amiibos are killing it. Holy cow. Alright.
Connor is great at Smash Brothers, confirmed. Good job, Koompa. You're the real MVP.
Best one. Alright. We've got two more challengers, and then that's going to be it for the Amiibo Wars.
Yep. So we'll have a climactic progress final the thing. Episode. Jesus Christ. Yep. Sorry. Anyway, I was playing the Super Monkey Ball game there.
Okay,
and
drop,
they have a
drop out Koompa.
Yeah. Sorry. And they have a track, and it works with a trackball, like in those golf games. And there she is. The link. And she's green. Nice. That's a good joke.
Initially, her name was Elsa, because...
Anyway, I like accidentally cut open my wrist with my thumbnail while like because I was into that Super Monkey Ball, man. I was revving those engines. I was going hard on that ball. All right, let's do Midgar. And
not Omega True.
No Omega
Trigger.
Fuck that. Anyway. Yeah, I cut open my wrist with my thumbnail. Here, if you want to hold the gamepad for some reason. Anyway, and I put a picture on Instagram, joking, like, saying, like, guys, I'm cutting myself, feel bad for me. And by the way, I'm not, like, unsupportive of people who actually do self-harm, but,
You support people who do self-harm?
What? No.
God, what? Ethan.
That's not what
God,
I meant.
God, Ethan.
No, that's
God,
not.
God, Ethan.
That's not what I meant. I meant, like, want them to not do it. Anyway, anyway, I said, like, guys, I'm cutting myself, feel bad for me, and somebody, like, actually thought that I was cutting myself.
Wow.
And they reported it, and that when I opened up Instagram, it said, next, Ethan, a friend is concerned that you are struggling with self-harm, like, call this number for help or whatever.
Doesn't Instagram have copyright laws?
I don't know. Can some people make money off of Instagram?
I don't know. I know that, like, a couple accounts that I used to follow got removed because they posted too many pictures of TV shows and stuff like that.
I can see that.
I mean, it's social media, though.
Yeah, but if you're, like, doing it to an extent where you're kind of just, like, giving away huge portions of the show that are, like, not on otherwise available, unless you, like, have the service that lets you watch them, I can kind of understand it. Yeah, Bort's getting all the...
Well, yeah, if,
all
if,
the... God things here.
If you post like the entire episode in like 1 minute clips on Instagram, like that makes sense. But if you post a picture of like Rick from Rick and Morty and then it's like, haha, look, it's not like copyright.
Yeah.
Get destroyed. I don't know.
Oh, I love that attack thing, by the way. Anyway, there was a thing that, there was some like video of some Sonic fan game, I think. And so you guys probably know that Nintendo's being really shitty recently with like taking down fan projects and stuff.
Yeah, like M2R and
yeah, and all that. Meanwhile, Sega, on the other hand, they're like hiring the people that make those things to work for them, like with Sonic Mania.
Yeah, they got the guy who made Mega Man Unlimited. Capcom got the guy who made Mega Man Unlimited to like come to their headquarters.
Oh wow.
Yeah,
that's cool. Anyway, there was some video of some Sonic fan project in the official Sonic YouTube channel, which is like, of course, run by the it's Gandalf. Run by the same guys like the Twitter and stuff, Aaron Weber, and he comments on it BRB DMCA time, and he says, "Just kidding, keep up the great work, Sonic fans." It was great.
Apparently, Link ... isn't as good as I remember her being.
Rest in peace. Well, she's not level 50 like the other ones, so.
Well, yeah, but I couldn't beat her at level 37 when I was like 14.
You're 16 now, buckaroo.
Yep.
Buckaroo. When are you gonna have your sweet 16, Morgan?
That already happened. You were part of it. David wasn't. He's a bad friend.
Oh yeah, that did already happen. Shit. Yeah, David's a bad friend.
I fucking hate David.
Fuck that guy.
I wish he'd no, I'm kidding.
Wow.
I like David.
That was a swell attack there, Link,
Link?
Oh, God.
It's my amiibo, ...
Somebody.
Oh, God.
Morgan's keeled over. All right, well, there goes Link, ...
I turned my head away for 2 seconds.
Borg takes a victory again.
Good night, sweet princess. Mr. Head.
All right, final challenger.
This is the last battle. So far, we've got 2 victories for Connor, 0 victories for me. That's okay. but this is the one that changes
that's
it.
That's A-okay.
So this one is my best amiibo. This is the crown jewel of my collection. Here we go.
All right, don't disappoint me.
This is gonna disappoint
me. All right, the final battle.
This is really
Dark, weird. Insert the final countdown.
And before copyright.
Europe comments.
Alright, here we go.
BRB, DMCA time.
This is my final champion. My first amiibo.
Stoops.
Alright, wait, what's it called?
Suck.
That's a great one, Morgan. Make it Wii Fit Studio. Oh, he's gotta have the home field advantage. Dude, everybody knows the best Kirby song is
There's a really cool remix of King Ghidorah's theme on friggin' The Great Cave Offensive. That's the only reason I play on that stage, even on Omega. I think it's kind of ugly, but it's really good and I like it.
Ah.
It's like King Ghidorah's theme or Ghidorah's theme version 2 or something.
Huh.
Come on, Suck, you can do it.
Go! Go! He got him! Oh. He Suck. He
Suck. Oh my God, did you see that? Whoa. He just comboed the heckity heck out of him. Oh my
Holy
God, dude.
Holy shit.
Is Suck right. the hero we deserve?
Now I actually kind of want Port to win this time. But I don't think that's gonna happen.
If you're rooting for Suck, like, comment, subscribe.
He just jumped through the air.
Yeah, he's got leaping inhale.
Oh, that. Alright, that's why you named him Suck, because he sucks. That makes sense.
I have you heard the Starbomb song about how they were gonna fuck Kirby?
I have not actually listened to it.
It's I didn't like it at first, but now I like it.
Yeah, I heard.
It's good.
Kirby's Adventure in Dreamland.
Yeah. They excessively talk. They're like graphic about how they're gonna fuck Kirby.
Oh God. Oh please no! Jesus!
Destroyed! I knew it would be him. I knew it would be him. I was positive he was gonna win.
He just jumps off the ledge.
Just to piss me off.
Yeah.
Because I haven't used him in like a year.
But he doesn't lose, he just falls off one time just to disappoint, just to like piss you off.
Yeah. Dude, he's winning like by a lot. Wow.
Yeah, he is. Holy shit. Rest in peace, Bort. Yeah, I don't know how often Bort's fought Kirby's. Well, it all comes down to this.
I haven't landed a hit in a while. Thanks, Kirby.
Things suck.
Suck versus Bork.
Can we, we should Photoshop, like, zooming in on Bort wincing and have it say, he suck me.
No. That's not okay.
Yeah, it is.
That's really not okay.
Yeah, it is.
That's really not okay.
Swell.
Stop sexualizing Kirby.
Triggered.
I was just talking about a Starbomb song, but they are graphic about how they fuck Kirby.
We're sponsored by Starbomb, by the way.
Yeah, I'm actually wearing my Slime School shirt. Everyone watch Slime School. If you don't know who he is and you've somehow found us before him, leave.
We don't deserve it as much as he does.
He deserves like 20 times as many subscribers as he has.
That is...
That's probably, I don't know.
That's 400,000.
Alright, fuck it, no. He deserves like 8 million. He deserves to be PewDiePie.
PewDiePie stole all his subs, remember?
What?
Remember PewDiePie stole his subs?
Oh yeah!
Alright, Bort, I know you can do this. You're the best amiibo. God, Morgan, stop looking at your phone, you damn teenagers and your smart boards. Morgan just threw his phone across the room at my bed. It landed on my pillow. He grabs it. He throws it like anime onto the bed. Then it bounces and falls on the floor. I hope they could hear that. That was swell, Morgan. Dude,
things are getting a little sketchy for Suck.
Getting kind of spicy. All right, come on, Bort. You can do this.
Stop rolling.
Jesus. That's a lot of rolls. Welcome to For Glory. For Suck.
Oh my god.
Oh, whoa! Whoa!
No!
Whoa! Oh,
I thought he was gonna die.
Holy shit. Boy. Buckaroo.
Here come that boy.
That is a hot meme right there.
Thanks.
What is the meme right now? Like, there's that whoa, we're halfway there. I think that's gonna date this video so much.
Wait, really?
You know, the thing that goes like... It's like a thing that people are doing. It's not like huge, but it's like, whoa, we're halfway there, and then a backslash. And then it's like, whoa, and then some random thing. I think it's like, would be something like, oh, whoa, we're halfway there, whoa, I just got some red hair.
The meme that I've been seeing a lot recently is like one of those like shitty like.
Okay, we're so back. Yeah, we ran out of space, so I had to delete.
You ran
some
out
stuff.
Of space. It's not my computer. It's yours. It's on you.
Oh my
and
god!
And there he goes.
Good job.
Wow. That was close at the end there. I gotta say.
Alrighty.
All right. Well, that concludes our amiibo adventures.
Can I fight Bort one time?
Yes.
Would you?
Well, looks like the score is... Wait, what's the score?
It's 3-9
Bort.
Yeah.
All right. Well, you got your best amiibo one, which is... that's good. All right.
Do you have a GameCube adapter?
Somewhere. Hang on.
Can we, like, cut this part out, Dark?
Yeah.
Cut all this out. Dark, like, don't tell me what to do. He just puts don't tell me what to do. Leaves it all in. Well, that hopefully will be enough.
Hi. Sorry about that. I'm fighting Bort. Alright.
Try 7, I think.
Yeah. So, we might just run out of space in the middle of this, but...
And I might have to go in the middle of this, but we're gonna try.
Yeah, we're gonna try. Morgan's gonna fight Bort for a climactic final battle.
I should've done Final Destination, but whatever.
Whatever. Fuck it. Who needs...
Fuck. Off to a great start.
You're not as focused as you were before either, and Bort should be better, because he's been playing.
Oh yeah, Bort's improved. I haven't. That sucks.
Well, you have been training your amiibo, so.
Well, yeah, but I'm still not good.
Dear God, hold still. I love this because it looks like Morgan is trying so hard and Bort's just like, he doesn't give a single fuck.
Bort doesn't care. He's already beaten 9 of my amiibos. There are no stakes for him here.
He's just messing with Morgan the whole time and Morgan's giving it his all and Bort's just like, eh, dab on him. You're gay. Pew. Dab on him.
You think they can hear the controller clicking?
Gee, I wonder. Yeah. You can always hear the controller clicking.
Literally always.
Yeah. On the most professional setups, you can hear the controller clicking. I saw this video of somebody playing Smash, and it just like pans over to them, and it's just like their cat sitting on in their arms, holding the GameCube controller, and the cat just looks at the camera, and the video ends. It was great.
All right, this is going significantly better than all of my past attempts.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, you have more damage on him. You can do it, buddy.
So I'm gonna win.
You can do it. You got
wake
what?
Wake me up inside. Wake me up inside. Call my name and save me from. I'm sorry, everyone.
Whoa, dude. Boom. Oh god. Boom shakalaka. Oh. Holy shit. Okay. One more, dude. You got it. You can do it. You just explode.
I keep forgetting I can't jump cancel this Falco in this game because I've been playing a lot of PM.
Oh. Dude, that was a cool jump.
Yeah, I can short hop. Look at me.
I'm so good.
I'm joining for glory. I'm leaving Instagram, guys. I'm quitting Instagram. I'm sorry, everyone.
Yeah, everyone knows you're famous on Instagram.
I hate those people that are like, guys, I'm quitting Instagram. Like, it's not... People don't like... I follow, like, probably a couple hundred people. It's not gonna be, like, a huge difference if you specifically stop posting. Like, I'm not gonna cry myself to sleep.
Well, that might be specific to you, though.
Well, yeah, but it's not like if one specific person stops filming.
Okay, I think you should stop ranting because I think it's picking you do bad.
I think I have the lead literally right now, but I'm probably gonna die soon.
Oh, is that your phone?
Yeah.
Come on.
Why? No! This game sucks.
There he goes. Alright, well, close enough. You almost had it that time. I'll bet you can almost do it next time. Alright, well, if you liked us playing,
like, comment, and subscribe if you thought I was gonna win.
Yeah, well, that was an adventure. What was that, 4 or 5 episodes? I don't know. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
Yeah.